Hello, friends. Today we'll learn about the frog life cycle. A life cycle refers to the changes or stages that an animal goes through while it's alive. Ah, see these frogs playing near the pond? A frog goes through four stages of life. It changes and grows at each stage. Let's have a look at each stage one by one. Stage 1. Egg. It's the first phase of the life cycle of a frog. A frog starts life as a fertilized egg. A female frog lays thousands of eggs at once, usually in or near a body of water. Eggs are covered in a jelly-like layer, which protects them from other animals. Usually, about 6 to 21 days after being fertilized, the egg hatches. Stage 2. Tadpole. It's the second phase of a frog's life cycle. Tiny tadpoles hatch from eggs. Tadpoles have no legs at starting point of its life cycle. It breathes using gills and moves like a fish and uses its long tail to swim. Tadpoles eat small algae and small plants. After about 6 to 9 weeks, the tadpole begins to have two hind legs and has a long body along with its head. With the help of its two hind legs, it can easily jump around. At this stage, the tadpole begins to develop the lungs so that it can also breathe out of the water. With all these changes, the tadpole looks like a tiny frog. It takes about 3 weeks for tadpoles to form. Stage 3. Froglet. It's the third stage of a frog's life cycle. In this stage, the lungs and two front legs grow. Its long tail becomes shorter and shorter. Due to the lungs, the froglet sometimes floats above the water to breathe air. At this stage of the life cycle, a froglet uses the nutrients stored in its tail as food. By about 12 weeks, it starts to look like a young frog. Stage 4. Adult frog. It's the final stage of the life cycle of a frog. By between 12 to 16 weeks, frog's tail disappears completely and it starts to eat insects and small animals. The mother frog returns to the water to lay eggs and the life cycle of a frog begins again. Can you show the diagram to your friends? Yes, very good. First stage is egg, second stage is tadpole, third stage is froglet, and the last stage is adult frog. Now you know a lot about a frog's life cycle. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.